for certain, all of that civilization ripped into confetti and strewn at their feet. Nothing left to hate. Nothing but some alien people and a rocket who might shine his shoes and ride in the back of trolleys or sit far up in midnight theaters.